So we are back at our hometown of Bedford, Pennsylvania. It is Monday, April 23rd, and it is snowing. Not real hard, but there's some snow on the ground. A month ago, we were planting peppers and tomatoes in Italy. I think we might have to wait for that. This is our car, covered with snow. Going to look at what might be our future farm today. A few miles away in Buffalo Mills. Hopefully it won't snow much more than this. And hopefully it will warm up soon.